lives matter.
Tell us what happened.
Well, they ran into JC. It was supposed to be a peaceful protest. And I was out there, we was all out there, we was chanting. You know, me and another person started to chant. Everything was going great. Then they started getting anxious. They hit that, they took down the flag and bust down the window and went straight in.
Oh,
and
shit.
They all ran straight to the JC.
God damn.
All of them. They brought all the police in the bus. Everybody basically put themselves right.
So the protesters from the Minneapolis incident has come all the way to Cincinnati. Protesters were marching on the streets. They have just broken into the windows of the city hall. The WLT News 5 is involved. The police are around the area. People are rioting. People are acting really fucking stupid, in other words. Murder is one thing, but vandalism is another thing.
These lights are awfully bright.
Not far from this protest.